breaking news. An Amtrak train carrying Republican members of Congress to an annual retreat in West Virginia collides with a truck. This is live video right now of the scene near Charlottesville, Virginia. A GOP aide says no lawmakers are injured. CNN reports Paul Ryan is on the train, House Speaker. The train is carrying members of the House and Senate, some of their spouses and children, as well as aides. WJZ will continue following this story and bring you any updates.